China's first domestically built jetliner has completed its maiden commercial flight. Operated by China Eastern Airlines, the C919 flew from Shanghai to Beijing with 128 passengers. The flight marks the C919's official entry into the civil aviation market. The plane will now operate between Shanghai and Chengdu before expanding to other routes.